sight spotted on the North Carolina Outer Banks. This hairy-looking thing was found on a tree on the Shackelford Banks. According to the Cape Lookout National Seashore's Facebook page, it's actually a mushroom called lion's mane. Kind of yucky looking, but despite its alien appearance, it's actually common in North Carolina, and it is not dangerous to human beings.
I'm not going to tell you what Quaylen said it looked like. Anyway.